Good evening, Chris Wordsworth in the Channel 7 newsroom. Justice Lionel Murphy of the High Court has been found guilty on a charge of attempting to pervert the course of justice. The charge related to allegations made by former Chief Magistrate Clary Brees. On a similar charge made by a District Court Judge Paul Flannery, Justice Murphy was found not guilty. He has been remanded until July 18 for consideration of sentence. All the details, News World, Channel 7, 11:30.